regular Twitter young man.
Yes, it is.
Is that my little spirit I'm bustling about?
Yes.
When did my spirit come home?
Just now. I'm coming at your mother to see what I bought.
God, don't disturb me. What did you say? Noah, all these things. Has my little spendthrift been wasting money again?
Yes, Thomas, yes, Thomas. You know, this year, we didn't let ourselves go a little. This is the first Christmas. That's enough miniature for the money.
Silly, no, no, no. We can't spend money recklessly.
Yes, we may be a little bit more reckless now. Mind you, just a tiny wee bit. You're going to have a waste of a lot of money.
Yes, after the new year. But then it will be a whole quarter before the salary is due.
Who are you going to do until then?
The same little fella. Suppose now, I borrowed £50 today. I'm going to spend it all on the Christmas Eve. And not on the New Year's Eve, as late came, fell on my head.
Don't say such horrid things.
Okay, suppose it happened. What then?
If that's what happened, then I don't suppose I should care whether I owe the money or not.
What about the people who are lending?
Who will care for those people? I should not know who they were.
That is like a woman. But you know, you already know what I think about that. No debt, no borrowing. There can be no freedom or beauty in a home life that depends on that. We two have kept on the same road and will continue on the same thread that there will be no struggle any longer.
As you please talk about.
Come on. What is this? Is my little squirrel out of temper? Ah, my skylark must not drop her wings. But not. I know you're mean. Nora, what do you think I've got in here?
There.
Do you think I don't know that a lot is wanted on housekeeping for Christmas time?
Thank you so much.
Wow. That'll keep you going. Indeed, it must.
Let me show you what I bought.
Yes.
So cheap.
Yes.
Here we have a suit. Look, a suit and a suit for Ivan.
Oh, suit for Ivan?
A horse and a trumpet for Bob.
A horse and trumpet for Bob?
And a doll bracelet for Emmy.
Oh.
And you know, bracelets and handkerchiefs for the
maid. Bracelets and the handkerchief for the maid.
Yes, you know, all I'm rushing to get something better.
Oh, and what is the other person?
You wanted to see it until this evening.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Very well. Now tell me, you extravagant little person. What do you want for yourself?
For myself?
Yes, for yourself.
I don't think I want anything.
You don't think you want anything?
Yes.
You must tell me something reasonable that you particularly want for yourself.
I can't think of anything.
Just think.
Unless, Thorvald,
well,
if you really want to give me something,
yes,
you might.
Get on with it. Anything for you, baby.
You might have to give me some money.
Money? Hey, no, that's all.
Wrap it in a beautiful little paper and hang it on a Christmas tree.
What are little persons that are always spending money recklessly called?
Spending.
Firstly, China. Okay, let's go to some years. I'll find some time and think of what I must do. Is that a situation?
It is indeed. If you really want to save the money that I give, you can buy something for yourself. But if you go on spending it recklessly on housekeeping and some other unnecessary stuff, I will merely have to pay for it up again.
But Tova,
you can't deny it. You are an old little soul, eh? Very like your father. You always find a way of wiggling money out of me. And as soon as you got it, poof! It seems to have melted in your hands. No one seems to know where it has gone. Still, one must take you as you are, for indeed it is in the blood. So it is true one can inherit these things nowadays.
I wish I'd be raised in the
room. And I wouldn't wish you to be anything but perfect. Just the way you are. My sweet little Skylark.